U.S. Senator Mike Braun is running for Indiana governor. The first term Republican senator filed paperwork for the office on Tuesday. Braun was elected to the Senate 4 years ago, defeating incumbent Democratic Senator Joe Donnelly. He won the primary by beating former Representatives Todd Rokita and Luke Messer. His Senate term expires in 2024. A spokesperson for Braun confirmed the filing for governor and said a formal campaign announcement would be coming shortly.